But I've already turned into a fine young man. I'll tell you, he was a teacher. That was my worst year of teaching when I had to go home. See, David was in third. Scott was in sixth. And see, well, the thing is, see, they weren't identical twins. Scott had dark hair, David. He's like blonde hair, serpent hair. So I didn't think about halfway through. Because Scott was like, you know, study, straight A's. David was, you know, who cares? But now he's a state trooper. Yeah. And Scott, he was a pilot or something. Yeah, that was funny to me when I finally realized.
How is it going?
Yeah, Rob's totally different now.
Well, it happens. Most of them, it happens. They just hold up and survive.
It's that
hold
out of it. Rob's engineering.
Yeah.
They're actually sent to Tennessee tomorrow.
Oh, wow. Cool. That's good. Digits like 2010, I'd be over it, but I still
got this guy Z.
Well, hey, I'm gonna go 3 more. This is 30 right now. This is because I started in 85. So 2018, I got everybody's in the building. Get them out. I haven't. We haven't had our gatherings. I have dinner with them. Met with several of them. We had dinner one night. It was a weeknight. The Black Stocks, you know. We met up, and of course, all of them retired. And I was enjoying it too. And then one of them finally said, yeah, I'm not retired yet, so I got to get up and go to work.
Yeah, she had both of her Carter sisters.
Oh, did you?
I had Carter. Yeah. She's my favorite.
Well, we started a year or two before. I think most people reach a point where they realize it's
not. Ain't close to that.
And it's sad because I know they enjoy working with the kids, and I do too. But there's just so much stuff in my world. I can think of other stuff is one that I'm doing. Yeah, it does, and it's sad.
It is
different. I mean, there's still good kids and good things going on. What's the plan after senior year? Did you see that Nick whip around? Hopefully. I saw that. He did.
He's got good grades. He's still rugged.
Well, there are lots of opportunities. 24 year in community college here in North Carolina. I mean, that's one thing we've always been blessed with.
Yeah, he's planning on taking
one
college
one
classes
thing,
next.
Well, and see, you know, there's some credits you can get. Stuff over the summer.
Yeah.
It's just amazing.
It's amazing how many don't take advantage of
it. Well, it's, yeah, that's right. Then you go back and you think, wow.
I didn't enjoy it.
killed all the
people. Well, yeah.
Bring
it
in.
Yeah.
Let's go on.
I can't get in. Enjoy. Oh, yeah. That dog was attacking.
I guess it was supposed to get an email. You get an email. You even check your schoolies or school. This generation doesn't do emails.
Yeah.
They probably never do email. It's all text and Instagram.
Watch it out there, Lex.
Hey, babe, watch your pet.
I know,
did you take time? But the thing is, you know, when now one thing I found, and I'm going to go across to the generation, if you're fine, is that we can out type it. We can now, we don't have to look at this either. We're going to town. We learned the little QWERTY or whatever it is.
Miss
O'Dell. I was going to ask you that. Oh, it's Miss Cadet.
Good eye.
Ethel Cadet. Miss O'Dell. That's when you didn't have to leave. It was called White House. That old tape stuff, the correction tape. Yeah, that's right. You typed over. And then you were Steve. Because y'all don't even take the computer. I mean, you take computer class.
31 now, be smart.
They don't time yet. Yeah, they don't. Yeah, these kids. Well, now I don't write. Well, now I can't say. I don't write cursive. And I haven't written in cursive. My 10th grade English teacher demanded cursive. And I mean, I tried. Now what? I did not. I tried to read it. And then, of course, he was old school, so you didn't read it for 3 years.
Yeah.
So that was the last time. Well, and see, they don't teach folks first. And some of these kids can't read. Yeah, some of them can't read. Now, I can read cursive.
She doesn't know how to write a screen.
Yeah. Well, so that you got learned. When I did my national board certification stuff, and I did Greenville take the test for it. And there was a computer test, but you had this security statement that you had to sign if you weren't getting held. And it's a paragraph about that long. And it says you must write this statement, rewrite this statement. You may not print it. And I was with another teacher. I said, does this mean like that? So, I mean, that was the worst part of the day, was sticking my tongue out trying to write that stuff in cursive. Oh, my gosh, I haven't done this in 30 years. But I finally got through it. So I was able to read it all, but I read it out in cursive.
Close.
Yeah.
That's how I found out.
Yeah, they don't.
You don't really think about it as a parent. You're just thinking there and
learning
like
right,
you're
right. Yeah. That is not a
thing. Wow. This one here is
just
nice.
I knew what my mama was. My mama, as long as it had a handle on it, she didn't mind what she swung with.
That's my mama's boy.
Yeah, Swatter. That's my mama preferred. She had more reach because my brother would be stupid enough to try to run on it.
Oh, gosh.
But she'd get one good one in before he got away.
Yep, that was my mom. And boy, she left that long hair.
Yeah. Mama wants to substitute teacher back in the She would take a big school. Walking now because I hated having her as a sub. Trying to hate her. She would walk up and down the aisle. She would tap her hand. That's right. And they thought she wouldn't because if you did it, that would have to have a better teacher. So, some teachers would be comfortable getting a better teacher. Not my mom. She'd go next door, Miss So and So, will you find me your minister's place?
Okay.
At the journal, if they broke it, I don't know. It's working. It's working.